411 new cases of coronavirus reported by the state tonight. That's one of the lowest numbers we've seen over the last several days. Hospitals, though, remain in a good place. Only 246 beds are being used by patients suspected or confirmed to have COVID. There are roughly 10,000 beds statewide.